minstrel. Oh, that's an early day folk singer. And my job is to tell it like it is. Or was. Or whatever.
Ooh, da lolly.
Robin Hood and Little John walking through the forest, laughing back and forth at what the other had to say.
Okay.
Reminiscing this and that and having such a good time. Ooh, lolly, golly, what a day. Never ever thinking there was danger in the water they were drinking, they just guzzled it down. Never dreaming that a scheming sheriff and his posse was watching them and gathering around. Robin Hood and Little John running through the forest, jumping fences, dodging trees, and trying to get away.
No! What?
Contemplating nothing but escape and finally making it. Oodle-lolly, oodle-lolly, golly,
yeah! Yeah!
Oodle lolly, oodle lolly, golly,
you haven't seen the last of us!
You know something, Robin? You're taking too many chances.
Chances? You must be joking.
No!
That was just a bit of a lark, Little John.
What?
That was just a bit of a lark, Little John.
Yeah? Take a look at your hat. That's not a candle on a cake.
Hello. This one almost had my name on it, didn't it?
Yeah!
They're getting better, you know. You've got to admit it. They are getting better.
What?
You've got to admit it. They are getting better.
No!
You've got to admit it. They are getting better.
Yeah!
Yeah, the next time that sheriff will probably have a rope around our necks.
No!
Pretty hard to laugh hanging there, Rob.
Huh. The sheriff and his whole posse couldn't lift you off the ground.
Yeah!
On guard!
What?
Hey, watch it, Rob. That's the only hat I've got.
Oh, come along. You worry too much, old boy.
You know something, Robin? I was just wondering. Are we good guys or bad guys? You know, I mean, are robbing the rich to feed the poor?
Rob?
Yeah!
That's a naughty word. We never rob.
No!
We just sort of borrow a bit from those who can afford it.
What?
Sort of borrow a bit.
What?
Borrow a bit.
What?
Borrow a bit.
Borrow?
Okay!
Boy, are we in debt.
What?
That sounds like another collection day for the poor, eh, Johnny boy?
Yeah! Okay!
And down with that scurvy Prince John!
Or the world will sing of an English king a thousand years from now. And not because he passed some laws or had that lofty brow. While Bonnie, good King Richard leads the great crusade he's on. We'll all have to slave away for good for nothing, John. Incredible as he is, inept whenever the history books have kept, they'll call him the phony king of England. He sits alone on a giant throne pretending he's a king. The little type who's rather like a puppet on a string. And throws an angry tantrum if he cannot have his way. Then calls for Malmore second, his son he doesn't want to play. Too late to be known as John the First. He should have been known as John the White. A fox on the phony king of England. Us to pieces, and he robs us of our bread. King Richard's crown keeps slipping down around that pointed head. But while there is a merry man, and Robin's while intact, we'll find a way to make him pay and steal our money back. A minute before he knows we're there, old Rob will snatch his underwear. The breezy and uneasy King of England.
Let's
the sniveling grammar, blubber and blabber.